Hello guys, good morning sa inyo guys. Gagawa tayo ngayon guys ng dugpod. Pagkain ng aso. Ito po, yung kanin. Kanin na natira sa ating ano, kaldero. Ayan. Tapos guys, lagyan natin ng dugpod. Lagyan natin guys ng dugpod. Ito na guys, oh, yung isa na ayos na. Salu-aluin lang natin, guys.
I come from a generation of men who were forced to sacrifice their childhood Saturdays burning
ganyan, guys. Tapos, guys, lagyan natin ito, guys. Oh. Yung maliliit na isda.
But at a moment like this, it all seems worthwhile.
Salu-aluin natin, guys. Yan. Kailangan nating mahalin yung ating mga alaga, guys. Yan. Kasi yung asawa ko, guys, mahal na mahal niya yung mga aso. Lagyan ko na siya na yung isda, guys. Tapos dito din, guys. Yan. Ganyan yung pagkain ng aso, guys. Yan. Pag mahal na mahal mo yung alaga. Yan. Lalo na yung asawa ko, mahal na mahal niya. Yan. Ito na guys. Nakanda na yung mga pagkain nila.
Yan.
Yan guys.
Interesting coincidence regarding that.
Marami.
One night several years ago, I was mixing his rye with his gin and I felt he needed to convey. I started walking down the street when I heard a voice. Good evening, Mr. Bell. I turned and there was this white rabbit leaning against the lamppost. Well, I thought nothing about it.